The fire department says that they are responding to a fire on South Tyler near the Guyon Saunders Resource Center. Officials say there was at least one person with minor injuries. Details are limited on this fire at news time.